In this video, I'm going to show you how to get Gemini to work on your lock screen. So open up the Gemini app on your phone and tap on your profile picture in the top right. Then tap on settings, tap on the Gemini on lock screen option. Make sure you toggle the switch to turn this option on, and that's basically it.